it's Toonarama.
Well, thank you. It's nice to see you again, as always. You're looking fabulous.
Thank you. A little bit of Olivia Newton.
I was going to say, you're looking very Olivia.
Yes, well, the legends. The legends.
Oh, look, legends as we speak, and here's Alan. Hey, Alan, how are you, legend? Nice to see you on camera for a change. Very good. Hello, how are you? Nice to see you. So, how's it going so far? It's only early.
It's only early and humid.
Now, this is number 10. Is this the last one?
Number 11.
Number 11? Who's counting? So, is this the last one? Will there be more? You're not going to do a John Farnham.
I'll do a share.
You do a share, good. Do a share, I like that. Yes. More share.
Yeah. It's not like in a different format, it might be.
Yes.
The tunes will continue, just not the event.
Sorry?
The tunes are continuing.
Yes, good.
It's just the event will change.
So the event will change. Well, you've got to change. Things change.
After 11 years, it's time for a change.
There's not one tune. I've been through and I've seen all of them. There's not one tune here I don't love. And if I was a millionaire, I would buy them all.
But who do you love the most?
I don't know. That's, who do you love the most?
Freddie Mercury. Freddie's a good one.
Okay.
But they're all
good. They're all good, aren't they? I actually quite like Lucy. And
Perry LeBoer is a icon.
You go, enjoy.
Hello.
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 Richard Morrison, which is your favourite tune?
I love the one yesterday.
I don't think I'm here tonight.
But it's here, your present, you're here.
There is one of me,
there
yes.
You're here.
I'm here, I'm the real
person. But did run the view a while ago.
Yes, it's hanging on my lounge room wall.
And you had black shoes on,
yes.
Black pants, yes. And black t-shirts.
Well, I feel flattered that I'm your favourite tune.
But you have blue eyes.
Well, I have blue eyes.
You do have blue eyes.
Yes.
Yeah.
There you go.
Always a bit of colour about you. do. Fantastic. And I hope Brett sells doodles and doodles of pictures.
Now, just for the people out there viewing, I'd like to know that you and I met about 22 years ago on a set of Squeal on Bent TV.
I don't think it was very much quality.
I was the producer and I got you on there and you painted in the background nude.
That's very true.
The powers that be wouldn't allow you to be nude.
Legends are made, the matches are made of.
That is very funny.
A long while ago, but we always enjoy a bit of notoriety.
Well, look, I love your colour and movement and your art, so keep on doing that, Richard.
Thank you very much.
Even though tonight is about Brett Willis and his art.
It is about Brett Willis and tonight and his art.
And I see him here at every Toontastic event.
He gets out there.
Well, I think we both like to support him.
He gets out there and he gets it out.
He does. I'd like to see that.
I think you have to pay more than 150 to get that.
Yes, that's a little bit extra.
The added addition.
I like this venue too. I really love like the cracked walls. Hello.
Hi, how are you?
So, what are you doing here tonight? Your company crew?
I guess you sell
something
merchandise.
Are you the kiosk girl?
Yes, exactly.
So, he's got a lot of really nice products here tonight.
Yeah. Actually, a lot of people that come through actually say, and they get stopped on the street when they have like a bag or something like that, and they say, oh, hey, where'd you get that from? So, it's really good stuff.
Yes. So, this is at this point, it's a good idea for me to put on the screen his website so that all you people out there in TV land go and buy some. Thank you.
Hello,
Colin. How are you?
I'm very well. Very pleased to be here.
Nice to see you here again. I always see you here at this event.
Well, this is an event not to be missed.
It isn't. Well, some people are missing it and they're having to watch it on video. So have you actually been through and seen all the tunes yet?
I haven't actually done it this time, but I've been too busy chatting and socialising.
And drinking.
Orange juice.
Orange juice. Well, it's nice and healthy, yes. Unless you're diabetic. Do you have a favourite tune offhand, even though you haven't been...
Mine.
Your tune. Well, I think most of us here have been tuned.
I think that's right. Yeah.
Hello, Michelle, how are you?
Oh, hi, darling.
Have you had a look at all the tunes yet?
I've been out in the back, I'm not there.
Have you got a favourite tune? Yours. Hello, Patrick, how are you? Have you seen any tunes yet? Oh, you've just gone straight for the gold.
I've seen all the real live tunes. I've seen a lot of them.
The real live ones, yes. And who's your favourite tune?
Michelle Tozer.
Michelle Tozer.
Yeah.
That's what I believe that too.
I just had a good chin rag with her. I love you, Michelle.
You know, Michelle and I share the same birthday. And you're not far off.
April 8th.
8th? Yes, I'm second.
You're
first. Yeah. 2 years after you. You're just a baby. I'm 58. Oh, we've gone back a long way, don't we? I met you when I was like 25 or something.
A twink.
Yeah, we were both twinks.
In Darling Street.
Oh, yeah, that's right. We lived next door to each other in Darling Street. And then we were flatmates for a while. Lisa man!
There you go. You have to check the event note.
I had to make sure that the camera was turned on. It's so nice to see you here at TOONARAMA.
Oh, you too!
And I'm loving your outfit.
Oh, my iconic Bear Pride gown.
Bear-alicious.
She goes all right for an old bird. Are you having a good time?
And you know what? I love your tune. Isn't it fantastic?
I love it too. I love it more if it was on the wall tonight.
Now, I know. But yours
but it is gorgeous.
You're on the internet.
I know, right, yes.
I'm on the internet.
So. On OnlyFans, yes.
So, apart from your tune,
yes.
What is your favourite tune here tonight?
Oh, it's always got to be Olivia Newton-John.
I don't think she's here, is she? Oh, I missed her. I've got my
you
glass.
You might have.
On.
She popped in for a minute or two.
I know, that's Amina J.
Yeah.
She's over there.
There she is. Sandy!
Yeah, Sandy. Yeah, so have you ever been, you haven't been to one of these events before?
I have been.
Because you're originally from Brisbane, aren't you?
I'm from the Gold Coast, yes.
I met you a few years back at an event.
You did? Oh, yes.
Chapel Off Chapel, and you did the most fantastic
yes,
song.
I thought,
this girl's got it. Look, you do. You've got her.
I do. Still got her. She's still got her, boy. Hips, tits, lips and hair.
That's it. Not necessarily in that order.
Definitely not that order.
So are you performing tonight?
I am. I'm going to do my iconic rendition of this movie.
Oh, cool. I'll be there filming it.
God, that's good. They do need a copy of that for some undisclosed.
Yes. I absolutely will send that to you. Which end is going to be the stage? Do you know what the stage is going to be?
I know very little about what's happening.
Okay. I'm just going to find out which way I've got to be pointed. Correct. I'm going to be the right spot at the right time.
Yes. But you're having a good night, though, babe.
I'm having a fabulous night. Thank you very much for asking.
Beautiful.
I always liked this event. Love Brett, love his work.
Yeah, and you've had your hair done for it?
I just had a cut a little while ago.
Fresh cut for the slut.
By my little 80-year-old barber. $14, if you please. Very nice.
Good cut. I'm going to need to name that barber.
Yes. It's great. He's 80 years old.
What?
He's 80 years old. He's only about 4 foot.
Oh, I mean, her name's Amina J. Allura. Show some respect. Yeah. So we're going to have a good night.
We are.
Ciao, baby.
Mwah, mwah, mwah.